It is 5:32 p.m. Wednesday, March 24th, 2021. The high chime of FEC's 429. Running Longhood forward in charge of the 920 Lobo this afternoon. FEC's 920 local on their way back to Fort Pierce. Been a long day for this crew. Got everything done. They'll be tying up. Going home. 202 waiting at Fort Pierce, the radio call you just heard. EIC Griswold giving them permission through the work zone at milepost 235. All right, we'll see that train in about 15, maybe 20 minutes from now. Right here at MP236. On the Florida East Coast Main Line.